Sam, it is Sam Salmon here, and welcome to week two of the EWT. I'm Salmon, the coach of the Soil Samurats, and this week we are fighting Sparrows and the New England Evolutions. So our team is a little bit different to what I was expecting, not gonna lie. Very different to what I was expecting. So we don't have Reuniclus. We don't have Clefable. And they don't have Sableye. Okay, interesting. Interesting indeed. So I'm going to send in Wrath real quick, because I don't have too much time to decide. Because I'm going to predict the Pelipper out first. Let's put Melmetal over here. This little dancing motherfucker over here. And see how this goes. Oh, that's a cool Eevee. Barker? That's the Thwacky. He's sending out a Grassy Surge straight up. Now, Thwacky, I was not scared of originally, but now I am. Purely for the fact that I don't have anything for it. Because I've got two water types, one that's quad weak, and Whimsicott doesn't really touch it. I've only really got Galvantula for it. So I'm going to set up some hazards. Swords Dance, oh god. So, now I'm going to knock off. And hope for the best. Eviolite down. Drain Punch. I'm so glad that I had this. Poker Stash is very nice. And now I know it has... Now I know it has Drain Punch. And I kind of want to, I really want to send in Jellicent predicting, another one. But I'm worried that's a bit too predictable. Grassy Glide. Okay, yeah, makes sense, makes sense. Okay, so my Bisharp is down. I'm sorry, Raph, you didn't really get to show a lot about Raph today, apparently. So, let's go Zenitsu. And go for that sweet old Bug Buzz. And see what you do. I mean, I've got the rocks up now, so hopefully he doesn't have defog. I mean, he might on his... He probably would on his Pelipper, I'm not gonna lie. I just gotta make sure he doesn't send out that Pelipper. So, are you gonna switch out? Can I scare you out? Please? Because I'm faster, and I'm gonna hit like a truck. And I don't want... Okay, thank you... Scoops. That's the Pelipper. You know the one that I just said I didn't want getting sent out? That one. So there's the Bug Buzz. And then I'm going to Energy Ball predicting a Seismitoad coming in potentially, because I think a Energy Ball should kill regardless. Is what I'm hoping. Oh, you're faster, so you're scarfed. God, like, I died. No. That is a very big sad. Now I've got to go Cheeky Lando's, because I should have gone Paracoaster, I'm not going to lie, because I've set up on it. But then not have to reveal the scarf. So I'm going to knock off whatever comes in next. Hoping you switch out. You withdrew. Ratatouille. It's the Weezing. Neutralizing gas. What does that do again? I cannot remember what that does. Let's go. Moustache. Because I don't really want to. That's my bulkiest mon. I don't really know what you can do. Will-O-Wisp, okay. We avoided. I mean, it wouldn't matter too much anyway, but that's fine. So let's go for a Scald because it's powered up by the rain. And it's not like you have a water absorber or anything. And if you switch out to Thwacky, and I hope you set up a Swords Dance so I can encore you with my Whimsicott. Okay, so you're scouting. Rain stopped, sadly. Now, I'm gonna go for a Shadow Ball if a rain stops. Because more stuff resists Shadow Ball. More stuff resists water than Shadow Ball. You know? Like, if you go to Thwacky here, Shadow Ball's gonna do more damage. Toxic spikes, yikes. That's not very good for me, is it? Can I get a special D-drop, please? Nope, okay. Let's go for another one. Let's see how this goes. Pain Split? Oh god. That's not very poggers at all. So you got Pain Split, Protect, and Toxic Spikes. And that's a special D-drop right there. Wait, did you outspeed me? Weezing outspeeds Jellicent? Okay. Yeah, another layer of Toxic Spikes off, which is not nice. And I'm just gonna get one Pokemon down at least. Let's get rid of that Weezing. And see, you send him Thwacky next? Barker. That is, in fact, for Thwacky. Now, let's see if I can convince you to go for a Swords Dance here. Because if you Swords Dance or set up in any way, I'm Gucci. Because I just need to encore. The poison isn't very nice. Not a fan of that. Knock off! Okay. It's a little bit of a sad, but I get rid of a red card at least, so now you switch. I think that's how it works. Like, you should switch now, right? Or do you not switch? Because that's a bit of a sad, not gonna lie. So, let's see what you do. You drew. Ritzy. And I'm going to Tailwind. And then let's send in Master Roshi and see what he can do. Rapid spin? No, he gets rapid spin? Fuck, man. See, I can't shell smash set up with this thing until the Thwacky's down. Like, that Thwacky is the major thorn in my side. And I don't really have anything for it, annoyingly. Freeze dry. Oh, fuck, I forgot the move was a thing. Okay, now I can't even sweep with Karakosta, I guess. That's a fucking Sag and a half. I mean, I guess I gotta send him Moustache. I only got Freeze Drive, I'm hoping I'm bulky enough to take it, because, like, if you're scarfed... Well, you're not scarfed. Oy vey. I don't know why I just thought scarfed when you've clearly changed moves already. Oh, I'm such a moron. Just hoping I'm bulky enough to take this in Shadow Ball. I can take this, yeah. There's a Shadow Ball kill, though. Probably not, because you're probably Eviolite, aren't you? Nope. Poison's gonna deal some damage. My Tailwind's petered out. That's a yikes as well. That's the Freeze Dry. And I'm sending Jellicent. I mean, let's take Jellicent off the layout, I should say. Send in Cheeky Landos. Intimidate you. Let's go for that fat U-turn. Can I at least kill... You outspeed? Why do you outspeed? You're not Choice Scarf, you Rapid Spin. What? Oh, because... You got a rapid speed boost, didn't you? Let's go for that Moonblast. GG. I'm sad. I got absolutely destroyed this game. Oh, when will I get a win in a draft league again? It's been like 8 weeks, I guess, in total, because I've lost all 6 games of PBAL, and that's 2 down on the MTBA, so that's just sad. But GG to Sparrows. There'll be another game next week, so I hope you guys look forward to it. Check out the channel, it'll be in the description below, and I'll see you in the next one, my dudes. Bye.